And welcome back to another Mikey Truck Simulator video. Today, we're starting a new profile. I guess you'd call it like a fresh start or something. But anyway, we're up here in Alaska. I got the Alaska working. I got Mexico working. So we got a big map we can drive around in. So this is the truck they gave me. Pink International here. Is it the 9900? I believe it's so. Nothing big, nothing fancy. We're only we're level zero. I've got $150 to our name and our truck. That's about it. So let's see what we can do with this shit. See if we can get us a load. Like I said, we're up here in Alaska, so. Fairbanks, Fairbanks, Fairbanks. Alright, give me something else besides Fairbanks to Fairbanks. You kidding me? Back one up. Back one up. There's a wheel loader. That still ain't very far, is it? Let's go down here. Look. Dumpsters. Crushed cars. We got too heavy of a load because we only got a little bitty engine in this thing. It's like a 500 horse, I think. Okay. This right here is a good one. We'll do some iron pipes. I said not a very heavy load. We'll pick one of the heaviest. Alright, let's fire this beast up. Turn my sound up here a little bit. This thing does have 13 speed. Oh man. You know what? We ain't got no GPS. I ain't got the money to buy one either. This is gonna be interesting. Alright. Pull out our big map here and see where the hell we gotta go, I guess. Come on, zoom in. Let's see, if we take a right out there, take a left, and then another right, we should be there. Okay, right, left, right. Right, 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 left. Okay, right, left, right. Pink truck all dirty. And I believe this Vista power. Pass it. Road track back there. The map back out. Let's see. Okay, I think we got a turn right here. So if you turn right, and it should be there on the right. Yeah, there it is. Look, I got all my buttons set up back to the way they originally was. Iron pipes. Put it to gear. We'll just stick with what we got here. Where, oh, where can my load be? There it is. Oh, reverse it. A GPS off this one. They're like $900, I think, for a little cell phone one. The other one's a grand and something on. Okay. Well, I'm planning a trip out here. This is just great. Left, left, right, straight down onto, what is that, two? Yeah, that looks like two. Okay. Left, left, right. Or two. I got the memory of like, I don't know, I can't remember shit. Surprised I remember which I put my underwear on every morning. Man, this isn't the right turn, but it'll take us where we need to go though. Booting agency, hire as a driver. Yeah, they don't want to get paid very much. I'll pay them $50 a day. Fuel, yeah. Right there to break us. Alright, I'm gonna stay in this right lane over here. Go up here to where it kind of veers to the right. Take a right, and then a right on the two. This is what we need. Come on, get in there. I think I got much power to it. What do you expect starting off though, right? Start off with the best truck. Where's the fun in that? Trucking first. Turn brand new truck home. I believe we'll take this all the way there, I think. Yeah, all the way to Delta Junction. Then I'll be getting on to, I'll just follow the two all the way to Tucker. Look. Dippling up. I'm going to start shifting sooner in this thing. I'm not used to the way it sounds. I shift by the sound. I don't shift by what the gauges say. I can usually tell when it's time to shift. We are southbound. Surprised the train wasn't coming. I hate this damn thing, especially when a train, you're going down through there and it just starts going down, you're almost to it. Wreck your truck and go flip and fly over into the air. Son of a bitch, it's a mess. Don't worry about the yapper yapping back there in the background. I don't know if you hear him or not, but I'll go kick him in the head here in a minute. Man, the tree's looking a little dead through here. Oh shit. What are you stopping for, you stupid fuck? I can't stop it. You're gonna actually slow down and stop for them to go around you. How the hell do you even ever get anywhere? One thing I can't stand in this game, if somebody's passing someone too late or like this, they'll slow down. Making everybody be lying, they don't have to have passing. It's just a pain in my ass. I do got traffic fences turned on and all that good shit. I don't have, I'll have to check and see if the realistic fuel. I'm sure it's turned on or not, but I don't have the fatigue turned on, so we just drive all the time. This is a used truck too. Couldn't afford a new one. This is the Alaska North to the Future map, if you're wondering what map this is. I got the ProMod Canada, the connection road between the two, and Reform with Mexico. We didn't have no trailer mods, we're not using the feather light trailer this time. This is all regular. I do have John Ruda's trailer mods installed, but it's just high quality, doesn't change the loads or anything. Almost felt like cheating last time when I had to but the light trailer made it too easy. Junction. That's right here is where we got the hang out left in there. We're gonna go left somewhere through here. That's a bad thing about not using GPS in this game. They don't have road signs. They don't tell you which road to where. But we are in the right direction though, yeah. That's the other mods I got installed. I got John Ruta's Peterbilt glider. And the Cascadia, yeah. The new one, newer I should say. I was thinking about doing the Alaska Dalton and Elliott Highway Extreme map, but it takes forever to fucking get anywhere in that game on that map. Because it's a 1-to-1 scale. And we're gonna go with the Passion again. All these trees are dead through here. Oh, damn Japanese beetles, huh? Oh man, I forgot to add my Gamer Donnie Trucking logo in. Let's turn that next. Ways down here though. kind of downshifted and went up that little hill, but we make more torque at a lower RPM than we do a high RPM, so we'll just slow this down even more. Trying to pass this, trying to get a safe following distance from that car in front of us. Let's pull a map out while we're driving down the road. Okay, Eastdale is where we're heading. Be up here on your right. We got about 4 miles to go. There's a steel place down there though. Is there a road that goes down that way? We gotta get the map out. Yeah, we took the wrong turn. That I just flip it around right here real fast. It's probably gonna bite me in the ass, but we'll do it anyway. Don't you do it, Trent. I'll run your ass over. How'd you, stupid fuck? Can I get out of the way? There you go. GPS. Got some clouds rolling in a little bit there. You made stick. We're just gonna do play it safe. Keep hitting the button. Let the brakes off. There you go. I'm gonna be pissed if it takes money away. If I don't get shit for this load, it's gonna start breaking. I've got a perfect parking job. We're at level 379 with a 1.5. About 7 grand off that. Oh, yeah, we can get his GPS. Point into, do. We don't have no point. Alright, we got a wheel loader. Crap metal. $8,000. Hello. Lighter. Yeah, you know which one I'm going for. It's like 3 times about. Some headlights on, we'll get a ticket for that. Sometimes the tires on the back of this thing, isn't it? Okay, we're loaded up, ready to go. Is there a, yeah, right across the street. Let's swing in there and get us a GPS. I wouldn't mind doing it the other way, you know, without the GPS, if the street signs were there. Kind of makes it hard to do it when you don't know what street you're on or which one you're turning to. I don't care. Okay. Accessory. SPG, please. What that? That one or that one? That one or that one? Go with that one. What was that? Dude fart or something? Strange sound. Alright, well, whatever. That damn truck's falling apart already. Sumo wrestling tournament over in Japan. Been watching that here the last couple days. The last 15 days. I think day four is today. They're pretty brutal. Knocking each other out because they had to bite each other real hard. Fucking blood running everywhere. I have to admit, it's more entertaining than I thought it was going to be. Pretty quiet truck on the side of the road noise. I spent a little over 2 hours trying to get this set up, all because I didn't put one of the files in. Couldn't figure out why the hell it wasn't working. So I started process of elimination, you know, changing my dial, which one is this and then that. Got to looking at the right one in. That's something I'd do. The range, I split it. The fatigue on this game, I just don't like it. Dude sitting there yawning all the time makes me yawn, and then I don't want to play it because I'm too tired to play from yawning. Come on, buddy, let a little bit of fuel to her. Let's go. Ain't got no time for being scared now. Son of a jerk. Son of a bitch. What the hell? Is that more? Oh, it's raining. It's fucking raining? Turn the wiper on then, huh? That's gonna make me take a piss. Make way for life. Pretty cool. Oh shit. Oh damn. Changing my underwear now. Scared the shit out of me. Faster. turn back down. I don't have the key set up for it. That's alright. I'd rather be stuck on than off. Slamming on the brakes for you, driver. Come on. Well, they got the thing pulling that thing up for a damn Honda. Just like that, I was done storming. I really don't know why, but it turns those fucking wipers off. I can't stand that though. Can't stand it. Bother me. Wipers. Oh, that's the real. That works. Project Next Gen's got a new, made a new, winter texture, snow and stuff. But you only got it for the Euro Truck Simulator 2 right at the moment, so. Looked pretty good. Don't know if I'll get it or not, but it still looked good. did, right? He took that Winter Wonderland part of the map that SCS put out. Took the textures off, made his own little fucking mod for him. Probably upped the quality a little bit. Now he's selling it. I guess that's what I'd fucking done, if I knew how. Driver, no, thank you. He's got 527 miles, still being broke in. I think it's how it cost. 70,000, somewhere out in the neighborhood. Strange. To do a Walmart? No, no, not either. Rail yard. Set up either for the camera. Place we're looking for. Avalanche Steel. This is going to be our destination. We'll be up here on the left. think you're coming. I didn't know where I was at. Sorry, my bad, I honked the horn. No, it's gonna be up here on the left. By the scale house. By the scales. Sorry, I had to stop no traffic and look at my map. My bad. Back up, get a little run. I knew they made that low for a reason. It's raining again. A big pile of ash. Kind of like the little pink truck. There we go, we're making some money. Not as much as we're holding a feather light trailer, but we're still making money nonetheless. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.